board is all taped up. Now, if some of that comes off while I'm working, it's not really a big deal. Most importantly, the hard drive connector, which is plastic, is completely broken. Time for some chip quick. This is a low melt alloy. It's going to help me protect the chip without ripping any pads. It's the name brand stuff. It's pretty expensive. I don't use it often, but it definitely has its place in your coupe. It comes with its own flux. Let's go ahead and apply some to the legs of the chip. Is very brittle, and I found that when I use it with an iron, you tend to waste a lot of material because it's like sticking to the tip of your iron. So I'm going to just use my fire station to diagnose it into the legs and feet. I can always use some more if I need it. Station is set to 350, fan speed 4. We are starting low and slow.
I think you'd get antsy about halfway there.
So I'll do this to boot up and we'll try and remove the chip.
Probably fall
Are you gonna come out? Are you hiding?
Now, if we compare the replacement chips that Stefano sent over, you will notice that it is a fair bit larger than the original chip. They no longer make these Antel chips in this package size, but conveniently, the designers of the Nomad Creative have an alternate set of connection points for the same BIOS package.
Joe, you gonna come out?
It looks like they perhaps considered using a larger package, but ended up deciding to use the smaller one.
You gotta come out, I gotta leave.
I'm gonna clean everything up, but I'm only gonna leave from this side right here.
Good boy.
And this side right here that was not being used previously when we installed the replacement BIOS. Now, before I forget, I wanna mark the orientation of the chip, so you guys will notice that there's a small divot in that top right hand corner there. And that was